What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Better lock this. We are currently headed out to Daytona truck meet. Super excited. We're heading out there. Today's Thursday, so we'll make a video for today and tomorrow on the journey down. But check out what we're bringing. We're bringing the buggy. We got fuel off-road. Wants the buggy in their booth for Daytona. Truck's just gonna hang out back. No big deal, but we're gonna show off the masterpiece. So yeah, we're on our way to Daytona truck meet. Well, technically going to Jacksonville first to go to the Apple store, and gotta get something checked out on my phone. And then we are headed down to Daytona truck meet. Gotta be there before 5 o'clock so we can drop off the trailer and buggy. So hopefully nobody takes it. That's the goal. We'll pick you guys up in here in a little bit.
Right now, but in the things to get boobies.
Thank you.
100% do not understand why they were like, hey, just move over. Why didn't you just jump the curb and drop the median? All right, guys, well, we have officially made it back to the shop, to the house. It's been a long weekend. Let me tell you, Daytona truck meet, if you ain't ever been, you need to go at least one time. Mind your manners, be respectful of everything, and you'll be left alone with the law enforcement and whatnot. They tend not to bother you as long as you're respectful. But the buggy did amazing, showed up. Brought it to the booth. It's great. Thank you to Brian. Thank you to Sean. Thank you to Andrew for getting me in contact with all these guys. Couldn't thank them enough, man. It's crazy. But yeah, check it out. She's back. She's a little dirty from the ride back, but we are going to get her cleaned up even better tomorrow. I think we got some pretty cool things coming for this thing here shortly. I think we're going to do some help it breathe better. Let's just put it that way. So, but thank you guys for watching. There's going to be a couple of different video sets coming out. So that way, because it's so much. You just don't have enough to, you don't have enough space to put a, make it a whole video. So there'll be two parts to a Daytona truck meet video. So, thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys have a great rest of your week.